Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ashi Adani, and for today's video, which is a super highly requested video, I'm going to be showing you the equipment that I use to film my Instagram and YouTube content. So let's get started. This is going to be a super chill video. I'm in my PJs. I'm ready to take the day off of me because I've had a long filming day. But I thought I'll take you through everything that I use. Now, the first thing that I use, so my shoot setup is my hall. Okay, so this is usually where I shoot. The background, these are cupboards, that's a wall, this is my bed, and that is also that's a sofa over there. And it has cushions. Okay, so this is what I shoot. This is where I shoot. So let's start with listing down the equipment that I own. So the first and the most important part of my shooting equipment is the camera that you're seeing me on. It's the Canon EOS M50. Now it comes with its own lens, and that lens is beautiful for shooting, for taking pictures, and for doing really far stuff like YouTube. You are pretty far, like my hand is already here, but you are pretty far, right? So with a wider angle stuff, I use this lens. The other lens that I got is the 50mm one. This one is perfect for my Instagram videos because it gives a really closed up effect. It blurs the background very beautifully. And you know those aesthetic shots where you are seeing the bottle come out and everything else is blur? This lens helps me achieve that. So I have been using this camera. I got it in June for my birthday. June, July, August, September is when I'm shooting. It's been 4 months and it has made my life so much easier. I love shooting with the camera. It's very basic. I still haven't gone into the details of how to use it to its optimum potential. I'm just using it in a very basic sense because I'm not very good at all this. The next thing, my camera is sitting on a tripod, which is securing my camera so my camera won't fall or anything, and it's very stable. You get a nice frame. I am using the Yanteng 3000, I believe it's called. I'm going to be linking everything down below. So this can go as tall as my height. Okay, so I'm like 5'4". It can go as tall as that, which is perfect for fashion videos. If you keep it really far also, you can work with it. It's very sturdy. It's very heavy. And this is again something new I purchased when I purchased the camera, because the earlier tripod that I had was very, very flimsy. And since I used these things, it was time to invest in them properly. So this is really good. You can also it comes with a handle that you can flip like this, and I will get a vertical video. That's how I do vertical videos. Behind the camera, I have placed my ring light, which is the Digitech 18-inch ring light. I didn't get the batteries that come with it. I got it with a plug. So I use the wire and I put it in my extension cord, which goes up to my socket. So that is the ring light that I use. It's a beautiful ring light. I bought it in June last year. So it's been a long, long ride with it, and it works really well. So something that I have done is I have put butter paper all over my ring light. Like, I have curled my ring light in butter paper because A, it smoothens the light. B, if the light is too strong, now you will be able to see purple rings after you're done shooting. Plus, it'll give you a big ass headache. So to avoid all those things, to make the light a little softer and more even, I have put butter paper all over the ring light. It is a pro tip. You should totally do this if you have a ring light and you're especially shooting beauty. You don't want that harsh light on your face, which will emphasize your texture. So you need a smooth light, for which I do that. Now I can easily place my camera on the on the ring light. It has a setting where you can put it, but you can't keep your camera vertical on it. So I just use my tripod for everything, just to be safe. The ring light also comes with a tripod, so you need that. And the next thing that I use is the Boya collar mic. This is literally the mic. I am wearing it a little lower. You should be wearing it, like, for the best quality, you should be wearing it here, but I didn't want you guys to see it, so I'm wearing it a little lower on the part that's being covered. And for editing my videos, I use the software called Wondershare Filmora. I have the paid version of it. You can get that too. It is beautiful for editing. It's very, again, it's something very, very basic. Like, I could use Premiere Pro. I have friends and editors who use Premiere Pro, but I am not comfortable because I'm a newbie. I've just started editing in lockdown and all of that. So Filmora is very, very easy to understand. It's not the best software out there, but it's a pretty good software. You can do basic editing with it. So so that's it. Has nice text, it has elements, it has transitions, it has a lot of things. So try that software out if you want. Actually, I'm going to show you the effects of the light and the lens that I was talking about, so you can see what I mean. So this is the 1545mm lens. You can see how wide the frame is. This is a zoomed in version because I wanted this frame. If I zoom out, this is how much you can zoom it out, and you can see like how far you can go with it or how close you can go with it. Like, you can come really, really close and it will blur the background. You can absolutely do this. This is how close the lens is. Like, I'm sitting exactly where I was, and the tripod is also where exactly it was. It's not moved, but so close. Now, you can obviously go behind or move the tripod behind if you want more stuff, but it will focus on you, and you can see how blurred the background is. You can see, like, you can't see the background at all, which is beautiful for beauty videos. Now, if I were to show you a product, just like, look at that. Like, you see how blurred I am here and how the product has all the attention. Like, do you see how good that doe foot looks? Like, this is the kind of stuff. It's these little things that take your beauty videos from like wow to like, oh my god, that looks really good sort of a thing. And earlier when my photographer recommended that I buy this lens, I was like, but it's so expensive. And with this, because this lens is not compatible with my camera, I had to buy a converter as well, which was another expense. But like, you can see the difference in the quality. And I'm so glad that I just bought it, because I was like, you know what, I this is my business and it's high time I invest in it. And yeah, so this is the lens that I got. Now I think I'm gonna switch back to the older lens and show you more stuff. Camera also has Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, so you can connect it with your phone and take your own pictures. So for my lighting, I use 4 LED lights which are in my ceiling. One, two, three, four. And one is my ring light, which is my front facing light. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you the effect of these lights and why I use all of them. So this is just the ring light on its own. It's pretty strong. I think it's on full. You can make the ring light warmer or cooler. But if I were to just use this, it's kind of dull, right? So I would like to use maybe sunlight with it, or, you know, just an external light, because like, this is kind of dark. So instantly you can see that it's much better that I have a light behind me and a light ahead, which makes my background also look pretty, and it's helping the ring light. But you can see some shadows under my eyes. And lastly, I have my other two lights on as well, and you can see how well lit like my video is looking. You can of course light it up and increase exposure and all of that in edit, but I just, you know, what I have learned from my photographers and whoever I work with is that make it as perfect as you can. Make your content, light, hair, clothes, everything as perfect as you can in while shooting. Sometimes you might be able to manage it, sometimes you might not be able to manage it. So don't, you know, leave it for post. When you're shooting something and you're putting your heart and soul into it, just make sure these tiny things are perfected, and you know, it can take you to the next level of content. Another reason why I love this camera, this just came back, is that it has a flip screen. My older camera didn't have a flip screen, so I would like record something, go behind the camera, check the footage, come back, and here I can actually see. So it's perfect when I'm doing makeup or hair or whatever I'm doing. I can look at myself and ensure that it's recording and whatever's happening is happening perfectly. And I feel like that's about it. That's all you need to know. That's all I use while shooting. Also, I have my bed here, so all my makeup and everything is aju baju. It's a mess. Don't forget to check out the description box because I will be adding all the links and details in the comments below, in the description box. Comment if you have any other questions, or you can always drop me a DM on Instagram and I can reply to you. And yeah, that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, you found it helpful. Then don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys super soon. Bye.